battle is upon.
They kept it down here.
This would be a great fishing story.
Ishii, down. This is no time to pick a fight. Of course.
Holy God, but it's.
Have you come to deliver me from this prison of my own making? Then I take it you have not. And the city has forgotten me. I am Skirilophus, guardian of the Isles.
You ever consider a nickname? Just give it some thought, is all I'm saying.
You do not see chains around me, but I am confined all the same. You can only be here for one reason. This prison is built on a foundation of their lies. Then you are complicit in the pillaging of the Deadfire. Stand in the sanctum of the water shapers, those who make an art in decline. The Huana Covenant has failed. With each grain, one struck in a different time, when the gods showered devotion on Huana. The guild hides how their acolytes struggle. Their ancestral forms no longer respond as
I like what I'm hearing so far.
Daughter of the West. What I intend for the Huana is nothing to what I would when their mighty talent went into decline. I, for my generosity, and now the Deadfire dies in my absence. The luminous Adra shrieks in agony. You are a watcher. Of all the Kith who could have entered this chamber,
mine, and it involves aiming a cannon between your eyes.
Would you give me Tangaloa's kiss? Freedom comes like the tide. I sense a rod among your belongings. My gift to Pariki. My covenant with the Huana. It made the enchantments of this prison and can destroy them. It can set me free. Chartered their doom. Neither will I speed it along.
That's a pity.
My concerns are greater than your petty squabbles over land. The Huana will struggle. If they are worth, those who are wise will remember their covenant with ancient Ngati. Your ship will sail with grateful protection. That is a boon without equal in the Deadfire. bones will sink beneath.
Hey, watch out.
Thank you.